This announcement was made during the official launch at Ewusika Arena, led by FMU officials, led by Raymond Chibida, the vice president in charge of rallying, and the organizing club, MPU. Highlighted drivers in the lineup include Ronald Sebuguzi, John Constant, Duncan Mubiru, all boasting powerful cars like the popular Ford Fiesta Proto. Ponzi and Oluakataka and other skilled drivers are also said to join the competition. The vice president of FMU Chibira emphasized on the importance of fan safety.
Before I take you through the standings, to overemphasize the matter of safety during our events. Like we have said, the champion sprint or the Boxing Day sprint is FMU's premium sprint. It is the highest billed event of the year, maybe just alongside the Power Rally. But in terms of crowd pulling and excitement, it's the Boxing Day. And therefore, we are going to be very concerned about the event. The technical people, I am confident that you have made a safe route.
Omar Mayanja leads the sprint championship standings with 18 points, followed closely by Jonas Kansime at 17. Joshua Mwanguzi is in the third with 16 points, Godfrey Chiimba in the fourth position with 14 points, and Ali Muhammad holding the fifth position with 13 points.